Hi, I'm Leanne Mitchell and we're behind the scenes for my first ever video, Run To You. It's a bit crazy being on the set for my first video. I'm hoping I'm doing all right. Is that how you say it? I don't know, I had to lay on a bed. I look central. My first single is Run To You and it's by Whitney Houston. It's a big task and I've got big shoes to fill, but I just love this song, so that's why I'm doing it. I think the video is kind of a Dolce Vita vibe. It's going to feel a bit old school, a bit of a vintage feel to it, so hopefully it'll be good. I've never done anything like this before, but I know that you kind of just have to go for it really and not try and hold back, because you'll probably just look worse if you do. Thinking in a car. Oh, I don't really get a chance to actually see what I look like, so hopefully it's alright. I wanna run to you. I think I'm the male model now. He actually looks a little bit like my husband, so it's a little bit weird. He's a prettier version. I think mine's a bit more rugged.
Hi, my name's Rob, I'm with Slip Models, and I've come down today to do a music video with Leanne. Basically, it's a love scene, and we're meant to be romantically out in the car, out on a date.
I think it went all right. Well, they let us finish, so it took a couple of takes, so I think we did all right.
Not too bad.
It's a very overwhelming feeling, because ever since I've won, it's been sort of a whirlwind of here, there and everywhere, so it's a bit crazy. You would only take the I don't think it has sunk in yet. I think I'm still waiting for that to happen. I don't know if I can think about the future much right now. I think I just want to concentrate on the here and now and whatever the next step is, and I just want to put my heart into that as much as I did to the show. Okay, so that's a wrap. That was my first ever music video. Thanks for watching.